European scientists at the Swiss Institute for Snow and Avalanche Research have been calculating the enormous internal forces of an avalanche. Perry Bartelt and his colleagues set up monitoring instruments down a slope to measure the amount of snow an avalanche collects as it moves downhill.
Avalanches need food to grow, and that food they find on the slope and existing snow cover. So as they move downwards, they continually eat that snow, and they gain then energy and then velocity.
The scientists calculate that when a human is hit by an avalanche, the force is the same as being struck by 100 compact cars. To carry out their research, the team triggers avalanches from the safety of a reinforced bunker on the far side of the valley. In 1999, they inadvertently set off the mother of all avalanches. At first, the scientists were excited. But then excitement turned to alarm. The avalanche didn't stop. It kept on coming toward the bunker. Inside, the scientists could feel the air being pushed ahead of the snow. The approaching shockwave threatened to burst their eardrums. The bunker was buried under 15 feet of snow. The reinforced building protected everyone inside, but they did have to dig themselves out.